I get a lot of emails. One of the things that I've noticed was illustrators just don't know how to put together their portfolio. They have to understand, you know, people who are looking at it have literally seconds. And I don't think that illustrators sit down and really think about their portfolios. I think they kind of throw it together